I doubt Zebor Roth knows what Queen Mara is planning, but she knows that every day it grows nearer.
She'll redouble her efforts, I'm sure. And with Crow gone, we're more vulnerable than before. Stabilize the Blind Well's energy regulation system. If we lose the regulators, there's no telling how the Blind Well will react, or how Zebul Roth will take advantage.
The paracausal batteries are of vital importance. Guard them with care.
Down.
My readings show that all hostile forces have retreated, and the blind well is safe.
Perhaps it is fortunate that Crow has spread his wings. I do not know how he'd respond to the scorn after what Salathun has shown him.
Agreed. He needs time to come to terms with Aldrin's involvement in their creation.
The Scorn are here for the Aether. Destroy it when it's released and the Scorn will break.
Once we have our Techians back, holding this area will be much easier. Thank you for all your aid. Your compass has led us this far, Guardian. Preserve it until the ritual, and nothing will stand against us.
Thank you.
Close to reclaiming our city. Soon I'll put everything back as it was.
That may be harder than you think, Queen Mara. Some broken things are not so easily mended.
I am Queen of the Reef, and I always will be. Nothing is beyond me.